And as you guys can see the difference, I'm like glowing here like J-Lo, and then I'm like dull. Glowing, dull. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys a little unboxing featuring Fabfitfun. This is the summer edition, and I'm super excited to be working with them again because I really fell in love with this seasonal subscription box. If you guys have not heard of Fabfitfun, it is a seasonal subscription box that you can customize every single quarterly season. This is the summer one, so I did get to pick out every single thing that I wanted in my box. So it is really nice because you get to customize it and you get to pick out what you really want in your box. It's just a really cool concept because you know what you're getting in your box, and they're not sample sizes, they're actually full-blown sizes that you can buy at the store, but it is really cool that you get it in a customizable box. Before we get into this unboxing slash demo, don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below so you guys can see more videos like this in the future. Also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram, Ashhluna, so you guys can see a little bit more behind the scenes, a little more of my life. Also follow me on TikTok. I've been trying to post more on there as well, and I will be doing a little video for Fabfitfun on TikTok as well, so definitely give me a follow on TikTok. So if you guys are interested to see me unbox my summer Fabfitfun box, then just continue watching. So before I show you guys everything that's in my summer Fabfitfun box, I do want to talk a little bit more into detail about Fabfitfun and just tell you guys a little bit more information and how it works. So one of the first perks of being a member of Fabfitfun is that you get to customize your box, like I said in the intro. So one of the first perks of being a member with Fabfitfun is that you do get to pick out and customize what you're gonna get in your box every single season. So it is really nice because you're not gonna get, first of all, you're not gonna get little sample size products, you're gonna get full size products, and you already know what's coming in your box. It's also really cool because you do get to try out different products that you normally wouldn't try out if you were at the store. And since you do have that option to have it in your box, it is really cool because let's say I want to try out the serum but I didn't really want to pick it up at the store, but since I am getting the option to have it in my box, I'm like, you know what, I'm gonna try that serum, and then you end up loving it. So it is a really cool concept the way they do it. Another perk is that throughout the year sometimes they do flash sales, so some of these products will literally go up to 70% off, which is insane because that's something you will not see in a retail store. So the fact that you can get some of these full-size products for up to 70% off, it's such a good deal. And the products range from beauty, lifestyle, fashion, kitchen appliances, so it ranges. And obviously the biggest perk of being a member is that you do get this box for such an affordable value. There are some products in these boxes that cost more than the actual box itself, and that just gives you a really good example on how amazing this Fabfitfun subscription box is, because it's kind of like a treat, you know. Every season you can either treat yourself to this really amazing box every season, or you can gift it to someone, maybe a mother, a sister, an auntie, a grandma, that would really enjoy having a little fun seasonal subscription box. So that's kind of one of the amazing perks of being a member with Fabfitfun. Fabfitfun is a little bit international because they do offer it here in the United States as well as Canada and the UK. So if anybody is watching this video from the UK and Canada, you can definitely snag this box in your country. So that's a really cool perk. So now that I gave you guys a little bit of information about Fabfitfun, I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys everything I got in my summer box. So first off, the packaging on here is super adorable, very summery. You have the palm trees, you have like the beachy sand, and like a little pool here. So that's a vibe. I freaking love summer. Spring and summer are my favorite seasons, but like I said earlier, it kind of goes together in Florida. So I do love the heat, I love the pool, I love going to the beach. So this is definitely my type of box right here. So the first thing you see when you open up your box is you do get some like discounted little goodies here. So for an example, you do get a little discount on the Nourish brand, and then you also get a little discount using HelloFresh. You have 14 free meals using the code, which is a really cool perk. And then also in my box, I did get a liquid IV hydration electrolyte drink mix. This is a really cool bonus because I really do need this in my life. I do get hungover pretty easy, and this would be really nice to give me added electrolytes in my body. This is a really cool perk. And then you also get a little cute summer magazine. And I did talk about this in my last video, but I think this is such a cute idea because not only do you get a little guideline of what every product does, but you also get tips and tricks on how to use some of these products, and you also get to see like different stories and different recipes on how to make certain things that you get in your box. So I love this little concept. I think it's such a cute idea, and you could definitely collect these and just kind of reminisce on the past boxes you've received throughout the months or years. But I just think it's a really cute idea. And also this has helped me use the products the right way, because I will just go right in the magazine and there is a section where you will see all the products and what all the products do. So as you can see, there's some products listed here and I'll show you the price. And if you buy it with Fabfitfun, you do get a little discount. So that's a really cool perk. So now going straight into what's in my box, I'm gonna go in no particular order. So I'm just gonna start what's on the top of my box. And I did get a little pineapple shaped ice mold. This is so freaking cute. I'm obsessed with pineapples at the moment because Luke's harness, it's yellow and it has pineapples on it. And I think it's so adorable for summer. I actually did his second birthday like a month ago and it was pineapple themed. This would have been really nice a month ago for his birthday party to make little pineapple ice cubes. But you can also use this for other things. And obviously you can use this for other things and not just ice cubes. I definitely wanna make Luke's treats and I wanna put them in these molds. I saw a recipe online where you can make like little healthy dog treats. It's basically just a smoothie, a healthy smoothie for dogs. And you pop them in these ice cubes, put them in the freezer, and then you give it to them as a treat. So I think this is such a really cute concept. And obviously I did pick this out, so this wasn't a surprise at all. I did wanna grab this, I thought it was so cute and super summery, perfect for the season. So since that was like a kitchen item, I'm gonna go ahead and talk about my next kitchen item, which is a citrus squeezer. Is that what you wanna call it? Yeah, citrus squeezer. I love these things. I already have one in my kitchen, but it's for lemon, and I think this would be really good for limes. I love guacamole, so this would be really good to mix with my guacamole and as well as my tacos. We are huge taco fans here in my household, aka just me and my fiance, Ryan. We love tacos. We eat tacos pretty much 5 days a week, and sometimes I do make them quite a bit. So I do love these little gadgets. It makes life so much more easier. And yeah, definitely an essential in your kitchen. I did get two Quai products in my box, which I'm super excited. I love Quai. If you guys have never heard of this brand, it is a hair brand made by the Kardashian stylist. Her name is Jen Atkin. So this is her brand and I'm obsessed. She has really good quality hair products and I think she has dog products too, if I'm not mistaken. But I saw this on my little option of me picking out my products and I definitely wanted to try this out. This is a detox shampoo. This is what it looks like. I don't have a detox shampoo at all, so this is a really good snag for me. So I definitely get to try it out, see if I like it, and I can definitely like purchase it. I don't know if I can smell it. And I will also be showing you guys a demo of me using these products as I'm talking about them. So I'm definitely excited to try out this. And it does say this shampoo is good for all hair types, so that's really good. And it basically gets rid of dirt, oil, impurities. But also here in Florida, our Florida water is like the top three like worst water in the world. It freaking sucks. We do have a lot of mineral buildup in our water, so this is gonna be nice to get rid of all of that buildup on your hair. So this is a Florida must. The next Quai product I have is a scalp scrubber. I'm so obsessed with this. Like, I've already used it, literally just chilling on the couch. It feels so freaking good, and I'm sure like Luke will love it too. Let's see. I think he likes it. He probably thinks it's my nails. Oh, it feels so good. I love this one specifically the most because I do have a couple that I got from Amazon and it's not good at all. It's so hard, it's so stiff. And as you guys can see, these bristles on here, they move. They're not hard or they're not like super sturdy where they don't move around or they don't flex around. Flex around, is that a word? If you know what I mean. So this does feel really nice on the scalp because the bristles do move around a bit. They're not so hard and stiff. And it just feels so good. It's also really important to stimulate blood flow on your scalp because that promotes hair growth and it's just really good for your scalp. But this would be really nice to incorporate in your day-to-day life to definitely get some blood stimulation flowing on your scalp. So this is a really cool product. I'm definitely excited to keep using it. The next product I got is a Florida essential, or a summer essential, that's why it's in my box. And it's the Replenishing Rapid Recovery After Sun Gel, enriched with soothing aloe vera and niacinamide. Ooh, it has niacinamide in it. If you guys don't know what that is, it's a really good skincare ingredient that's super popping right now. So that's really cool. And it's from the brand Mine Tan Body Skin. This is what it looks like. Yeah, this is definitely a summer must, especially here in Florida because our heat is intense. Like the sun is intense, so this would be really nice to apply on after tanning in the beach or on the pool, or if you're at a pool party and you get sunburned, definitely put this on. A good tip would be to put this in the fridge and put it on after you get sunburned, and it's the best feeling in the world having this cooling on your sunburn, because if you've gotten sunburned, you know it hurts like hell and it's just uncomfortable and you're really hot. Like really hot, you feel like you're still burning. So this is definitely a summer essential to put on after the beach, after the pool, and I am going on a girls trip this weekend, so I'm definitely gonna bring this with me. So yes, this is definitely a must. The next product is another hair product, shocker, because I do hair, so I love me some hair products. And this is from the brand Living Proof Dry Shampoo. I've heard so many good things about this brand. I've never tried it, so I'm definitely excited to try it out. Let's just put it a little bit. Ooh. Oh my god, that smells so good. It's like perfume. Oh my god, it smells like a floral perfume. But as you guys can see, it did the job. Ooh. Oh my god, it smells so good. Sorry guys, I'm having a moment. It smells so good. Yeah, Living Proof, this is where it's at. And I'm sure this bottle alone is probably like 25 bucks, almost 30 bucks for this. So the fact that you get it in your box, it's already such a value. So this is a really nice product. And this is also a summer essential because nobody got time to wash their hair every single day. So definitely use dry shampoo to extend your wash. Okay, so I have three products left. The next one I'm gonna talk about is the African Botanics Shimmering Gold Oil. I know that was so hard for me to say. So this is a like shimmery gold kind of product. And again, this would be really nice to take with me on my girls trip. We're just gonna put a little bit on here. Because if we're going out to dinner and I'm wearing a sleeveless dress or like a strappy dress and I'm showing some skin, you can definitely put this on your shoulders, on your legs, on your arms, on your chest. And as you guys can see the difference, I'm like glowing here like J-Lo. And then I'm like dull. Glowing, dull. So I love products like this in the summer or even sometimes in the winter just to give me a little extra glow so I'm not so dry. So I really do love these products and I like it because it's not too shimmery. There's not glitter in here. There's not chunks of shimmer. It just gives you a really pretty glow. So this is a summer essential because if you're nice and tan, if you got a little burnt, you definitely put this all over your body and it just accentuates you, makes you look like J-Lo. And this product doesn't have a overpowering scent, which is really nice. So I do like this one a lot. I'm definitely gonna use this product every day this summer. The next product is a lip mask and it's from the brand, I can't pronounce it, so. You guys know me, I cannot pronounce things. You know what I'm saying? So that's the brand and it's the Fruit Butter Lip Mask. I love lip products. Obviously, I love lip balms, I love lip mask, I love lip exfoliators. I wear so much lipstick that I need some nourishing products on my lips at night. And just by looking at the package, it looks super sleek and high quality. Okay, let's smell her. Ooh, she has like a pink, she has a pink tint to her. I love that. So as you guys can see, this is what it looks like. Ooh, it feels really thick and moisturizing. Ooh, it smells really good. It smells like those lip smackers you would wear when you were like a little girl. Oh my god, it smells so good. So let's read the claims. It's an overnight lip mask that envelopes the lips with shea butter and apricot kennel oil to help deliver intense hydration, softness, and elasticity while you sleep. The vegan formula gently melts onto skin, rescuing it from early signs of fine lines and a rich, dewy finish. Ooh, I cannot wait to try this out. I'm definitely gonna apply some tonight before I go to bed. Yeah, this is definitely gonna be my next favorite product to use because some of the lip mask I have, it has too much fragrance in it. And this looks legit, like this looks serious. So I'm definitely gonna use this tonight. All right, the last product I'm super excited about because it's from the brand Summer Fridays. Like, What? Summer Fridays is a really popular brand from Sephora and it's hella expensive. And the fact that you get it in this freaking box is freaking amazing. By the way, look at the packaging, how cute. I'm a sucker for packaging. It looks so sleek and chic. Like, look at that. So this is a CC Me Serum. It brightens and illuminates. So it does say to add this brightening serum to your morning routine for a glowing copy me complexion, featuring two forms of vitamin C and soothing squalene. This multitasking serum can help reduce the appearance of dark spots and hyperpigmentation while evening skin tone. I freaking love, can't wait to use this. I'm gonna start using it tonight actually, and I'll show you guys a little demo of me applying it on. I'm super impressed that this Summer Fridays is in this box, because this brand is so expensive at Sephora's and I've always wanted to try it. And like I said earlier, like, being a perks of Fabfitfun is you get to try new products that you normally wouldn't try or you're too hesitant on buying. This is a cool way on trying new products. So, oh, I'm freaking obsessed. This is definitely gonna be one of my top favorite products. So now that I talked about everything that's in my box, I do wanna mention a couple products that I know I'm gonna be obsessed with, featuring this dry shampoo. I freaking love dry shampoo. If you know me, I wash my hair once a week and I live off of dry shampoo. So that's gonna be one of my top favorites. I already know I'm gonna love this detoxing shampoo. I don't have one in my hair care collection, so I'm excited to try this out. I know I'm gonna love it because it's such a really good brand. I do love Jen Atkin and I love all her products, so I know this is gonna be one of my top favorites. Also mentioning this Summer Fridays serum and as well as the lip mask. I already know I'm gonna be obsessed with these products, and the fact that Summer Fridays was in my box, I'm like, oh, that's crazy. I'm excited. Alrighty, so that completes my full unboxing featuring Fabfitfun Summer Edition. Also, I did add a couple demos on how to use these products, but hopefully you guys enjoyed this. If you are interested on trying out Fabfitfun, don't forget to use my code Ashhluna so you can save $10 off your next box. So definitely give me a big thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. Also, don't forget to subscribe down below to help your girl out, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.